Come on home. Cecelia.
This is the Cecelia Report, and I'm Cecelia. And, well, Easter is this Sunday. I have a really hard time thinking about Easter ideas for the show, because if you think about it, the crucifixion and resurrection is kind of a heavy subject, and if you've watched this show for any length of time, you realize that I like to keep things lighthearted around here, although I do enjoy a good theological discussion every now and again. And yes, I am full aware that this show has basically spiraled into me just complaining about holidays. So instead, we are going to name off some fun facts about rabbits. Number one, rabbits don't have toe beans. They just have floof. However, they do have claws. Number two, rabbits cannot have penicillin. Penicillin is an antibiotic that is used quite often in people, but not as commonly as it was used to because there's a lot of people that have allergies towards it. However, one time I was bitten by a rat and I had to be on penicillin for like 2 weeks and it made my urine smell really funny. But if something were to happen and you would give penicillin to a rabbit, it will die. Number three, the risk of reproductive cancer in rabbits is over 80%. Spay and neuter your pets. Number four, a rabbit's teeth never stop growing, so they must constantly keep their mouths busy so that they're wearing down these teeth, because guess what? If these teeth overgrow, they'll die. Number five, rabbits are unable to vomit. That's right, you guessed it. If you have a rabbit in need of a good barf and you cannot get him to a veterinary care in time, he'll die. Number six, alright, I knew most of these facts when I started making this video because I just know like a lot of random facts about animals. I mean, hey, pre-vet student over here. But rabbits are actually different from hares. Like, they're different kinds of animals. So you can't call a rabbit a hare and you can't call a hare a rabbit. Didn't know that, crazy, don't mix it up in the future. Well, we are finished. Those are all of my rabbit fun facts. I think we have learned from this experience that rabbits are very, very, very fragile creatures, and if you do something wrong, they'll die. If you're really into rabbits, I highly recommend watching Watership Down on Netflix. It might seem that a show about rabbits would be pretty slow and peaceful, but no, it was very dramatic and very fast-paced, and it held my attention, which is kind of saying something. Well, this is the Cecelia Report, and I'm Cecelia. Happy Resurrection Sunday, everyone, and please think twice before adopting a bunny as a pet, because while they're pretty good pets some of the time, just remember that the only kind you can't accidentally kill is the chocolate variety. Goodbye!
Savannah, I hope to be there by the morning.